grader, and our runner-up is only a 10th grader.
This is a reminder to all finalists in the Emerging Elite 60 Dash and 60 Hurdles. Your finals will begin at 11:40. This is now the second of two time sections of the boys' 2 mile run Emerging Elite. Michael McGonigal, New Fairfield, Connecticut. Viraj Dokar, Acton, Massachusetts. Alex Seri, Woolwich Township, New Jersey. Tim Lohner, Marblehead, Massachusetts. Andrew Marston, Malvern, Pennsylvania. Toby Hardwick, Newark, Ohio. Ryan Anderson, Santa Rosa, California. Billy McDevitt, Malvern, Pennsylvania. Abe Marinar, Morgantown, West Virginia. Jay Ort, Winnipeg, Winnipeg, Canada. Adrian Amaya, Needham, Massachusetts. Patrick Sullivan from Ramsey, New Jersey. And Craig Cordy from Stockholm, New Jersey. Jay Ort, out of Canada, is your current leader. 69. Leading the chase pack, you got Alex Siri from New Jersey and Ryan Anderson, Santa Rosa, California. The time to beat, 9:24:29. Moving up through the chase back now in third, Patrick Sullivan out of Ramsey, New Jersey is in third, the sophomore, but still leading out in front. That is Abe Marinar, Jay Ort out of Winnipeg, Canada. The pace, roughly 219 through 880. At this rate, Benito Munoz is still setting down the time to beat, 9:24:29. Roughly 253 at 1,000 meters. Toby Hardwick out of Ohio moves up into third. Starting to pick up the pace a little bit, 3:30 through 1,200 meters. Jay Ort continues to lead, but the chase pack is right on his heels. Toby Hardwick, second. Ort, Hardwick, Sullivan, your top three. Ort, your leader. He has great finishing speed. He's run 4:17 this year for the mile. He was third in the Simplot mile. Toby Hardwick, he is the Ohio State champion. He's heading to Iowa State next year. Iowa State, 4:42 at the mile. The pace is very, very conservative at this point. We're setting ourselves up for a fast finish. Ort Hardwick running 1-2. Sullivan out of Ramsey, New Jersey is in third. New leaders, Adrian Amaya out of Needham, Mass. Takes the new lead. He's run 9:25 this year for 2 miles. 5:53 at a mile and a quarter. They are matching the current leader from the first section, Benito Munoz's splits. Very tight pack of six still up front. Amaya out of Needham, Mass. Ort moves up onto his hip to challenge. Also in that lead pack, Marinar out of Morgantown, West Virginia. Also Diakar out of Acton, Massachusetts. Sullivan out of Ramsey, New Jersey, new leader. Ort covers the move. Sullivan, Ort. .707 through a mile and a half. Ort retakes the lead out of Winnipeg, Canada. Ort, Sullivan. Faraj Diakar is not letting go. He's trying to make his claim for third place. Faraj Diakar out of Acton, Mass. In the lead, the sophomore. Jay Ord out of Winnipeg covers. Toby Hardwick out of Ohio, the Ohio State champion, covers. Massachusetts, Winnipeg, Canada. Ohio, coming up on a quarter mile to go. .818.71 for the last quarter. Diakar, Ort, Hardwick. The top three have broken away. One of these three will be your NBN champion at the Elite Emerging Elite 2 Mile, but they need to beat the 9:24 time put down by Benito Munoz in the first section. Bell lap, Hardwick goes. 8:51 at the bell. Hardwick, Ort with the 4:17 speed, swings wide. Diakar is battling. Last 100 meters. The visitor from up north, that's Ort. 4:17 speed showing. Hardwick's not letting him go. Iowa State recruit. Hardwick, the Ohio State champion. There is your champion. Unofficially, Toby Hardwick. Hardwick out of Ohio. He was the Ohio State champion and he is heading to Iowa State. 9:20.82.
Want to remind all hurdle and dash finalists, your finals are coming up now.